And then I did some studying on my own, and I must have taken some courses or other. And then I came to this exam and flunked it. But I flunked it in an interesting way. In that I was able to answer some of the questions, but not the way a physicist would answer them. I'm just in some mathematics way and so on. And so they said, well, you know, we don't know exactly what to do with you, but you have to take this course in experimental physics with R.V. Pound. And, well, all right. Meanwhile, I was actually writing my thesis in physics because there was a young guy called Abe Klein who was a instructor. He had no students, and so I was, you know, I was willing to take me. So I was starting a thesis with him, and then I took this course in experimental physics. Pound had recently died, was a wonderful guy, really marvelous. And I think he sort of understood what was going on, and he was very tolerant, and I had a very good lab partner who was very, very helpful. So I managed to pass that thing.